Coming online, we're just gonna be doing our usual audio checks and we can start. Sorry about the delay. The delay was because system update 3.5.3.51, I think, just got released and my PS4 was forced to update. How is that? How nice is that? Let's put on our headphones and then let me just check. Okay, looks like everything is working just fine. Okay, let's start. Good evening, everybody. This is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS, and tonight we're gonna be finishing off Skylanders Web Force. But we're not just gonna be playing one level. I also have the DLC level, the Tower of Time. So we're gonna be doing that as well.
Wow, the Skylanders sure fixed her. Kablam!
Yeah. Cutscene time.
She's not getting out of there anytime soon.
Hello there, Twin Peaks, Jesse, T99, Slender Hunter, and VB Gaming, and everybody else.
Would you, dear?
Hey, yeah, where is the little twerp, anyway?
Hello, stupids! While you've been foolishly wasting time with her royal motherness, I have been filling the entire volcano with darkness, turning it into the super ultimate evilizer of ultimate evil doom! Now it's only a matter of time before the darkness erupts over all of Skylands!
Chaos! You put your own selfish desires ahead of your own mother? Oh, you really are my son. I'm so proud.
Yes, yes, thank you. Enjoy your mirror prison of oblivion, mother! And don't worry, Sky Losers. I'll be sure to come back and destroy you when I'm all powerful.
Oh boy.
Come on, Flynn. We have to find a way to stop him.
Rightio. Bye, scary lady.
Hello there, Lifeline 00. Okay, this time we're gonna be starting off with Drill Sergeant because I've been neglecting him.
Thank you for rescuing Tessa, Skylander, but we don't have a moment to lose. The ancient elementals have already begun the process of triggering the eruption. If Kaos manages to evilize the volcano, it will spread darkness throughout all of Skylands. If
How
Kaos
terrible.
Succeeds, Skylands will enter an age of darkness. This cannot be allowed to happen, Skylander. You must stop Kaos, at all costs.
You must hurry. Flynn, Tessa, and Sharpfin will take you into the heart of the volcano as soon as you're ready. We are all counting on you, Skylander.
Okay, we're gonna go straight to the volcano because everybody's broke and have no money. And I'm totally amazing, Twin Peaks. I just actually brought my. I actually just heard from the vet. My dog had a blood test yesterday, and he's totally fine. There's no diseases or worms, so I'm pretty happy about that. A happy dog is a healthy dog.
Oh, thanks for saving me back there, Skylander. I didn't know how much longer I'd be able to hold out.
Well, Skylander, comes down to this: I'm gonna heroically fly my amazing ship into the heart of the volcano. And then you're gonna give that Kaos creep the old.
I don't have Instagram, sorry.
Sound like a plan?
Don't worry, Skylander. My boys turn that into a state-of-the-art piece of machinery. It can take it. I think.
You
think? There's no time to lose. Kaos is trying to evilize the entire volcano. We have to stop him.
All right, Skylander. Are you ready to do this?
Callie and Hugo are fine. I don't think I have. I don't have any negative. Memories of them. But let's go straight to Cloudbreak Core. The place where the showdowns happen, I think.
Hurry, Flynn! The volcano could erupt at any moment!
You know, usually I like to fly away from a giant volcanic eruption, but that's just me.
And me?
Just hurry!
Rightio!
Yeah, I think Callie and Hugo are back.
Lord Kaos,
we're not carried along
enough
here.
Nonsense, fool! I can't take any chances. We need to make sure this volcano is thoroughly evilized before it erupts.
Yes, but I really don't see how all this...
Silence, Clumshakes!
The evilized crystals look pretty.
Hurry! The magic is already starting!
Are we too late?
Not if the Skylanders have anything to say about it.
Now, Glumshanks! Add the last piece!
Second avalanche. He got buried. And there goes the ladder. Oh, poor Glumshanks always gets smacked.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, holy crap, you're big!
Darkness flowing through me! Prepare yourselves, fools, to meet your unimaginably evil doom at the hands of Super Evil Chaos!
What?
Super Evil Chaos.
That's underwear.
Super Evil Chaos.
What the heck are we doing here?
Witness your crushing
defeat. Yeah, he had to do that.
Even my foot is full of evil sky lamos.
It's Thanos, but young. Thank you, Justin T. Bandana. Oh, looks like we have to break up the crystal on his feet. Come on.
Not my beautiful evil toes.
Time looks like you need a manicure.
Go splat.
Nope. Oh, wow. I thought I can move in now. Time for your manicure. Yeah, come on. That music's awesome, but not as awesome as the giant's music.
My foot is awesome, I tell you. Fear it. Fear my giant evilized foot.
Watch out. Somebody needs to clip their toes more often. Whoa,
time
grab
for
me.
A late night Skylander snack.
Am I supposed to mash something? Oh, goody. Looks like we're going to be doing some dental work. First, let's get this cavity over here with this drill. Viva streams coming online tonight.
I need something to get that taste out. Fire golem, destroy the sky.
Whoa, mecha zombies. Okay, missiles are more effective. Oh yeah! Oh wow! Ah, I didn't notice the laser. Not the laser, the shockwave. Hopefully you guys can hear me over the game. This is an appropriate Skylander to use for this. Is my voice audible over the game? The game's pretty loud right now. I'm not sure. Just making sure.
Minions, keep those Skylanders away.
Yeah, this is a pretty wacky boss fight. I thought they couldn't top giants, but they sure did. Okay, time to remove the plaque. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I think this is more effective because it does constant damage. Drill away, Chaos. Drill away, Chaos.
Don't worry, I brought some friends to keep you company.
Oh no, this kind of gear golem is pretty difficult. because of the machine gun he has. I hope Drill Sergeant. Ah, he got nailed. Yeah. Nope. Drill Sergeant's down. And so we'll go back to Bash. Mmm, delicious Bash. I wonder what he tastes like. Let's get that experience point. Time to impact your tooth. I'm running out of dentistry jokes.
You Skylanders are a real pain in my mouth.
Oh no! Ah, holy crap! I forgot that air guy had a tether beam. So he makes my movement speed slow.
I need more iron in my diet. Robot, attack!
That's so crazy. Except Bash is almost dead. I'm gonna switch it on. Yeah, this guy. Pop the pop fizz. Super gold pop fizz. Another character I'd be neglecting that needs to get leveled up. This guy's pretty low damage, but he's okay. Hopefully these little bottles do something. Ah! Okay, that's good. That's good. This is fine. Come on. Time to use some solution on removing these teeth plaque. Hello, Jenny Hammond. Come on. There goes Pop Fizz. What the heck just happened?
You miserable fools have made a colossal mistake! Colossal, I tell you! Behold! As my magnificent evilized brain now brings all of my brilliant evil thoughts to life!
The evilized brain of Chaos is tiny!
Nonsense. Come clean up this mess!
This guy got supercharged. Holy crap, he deals so much damage!
Curse you, Glumshanks!
Oh, it's a remix of the,
You're useless!
It's a remix of the first,
Minions,
boss theme.
Skylanders.
Whatever he thinks of, because they exist! Holy crap, there's so many of them! Crowd control, we need crowd control. Where's that guy? Where's his other half? Yeah, there we go. This should do it. There's just simply too many of them for that guy.
Roll with the punches.
But I hope Tornado works with these guys. Oh yes, yes it does! Then while they're stunned, we could do this spin thing. Oh, holy crap, they're... And I got hit by bombs! Holy crap, he's dead already. We need crowd control. Well, we're losing Skylanders pretty quick. Mega Ram Spyro, and then this cannon.
All fired up!
Dragonfire cannon! Okay. Okay, that actually helps. Ah! Those bombs are really bad for your health. Okay, those guys have to go first.
Where am I? Oh yes! Thinking of something evil!
Okay, come on.
Curses! I almost
and he's down.
You knocked it loose!
Come on, let's not get hit. That's actually a pretty interesting boss fight.
Oh, you meddling Skylanders! You're giving me a pounding headache!
Okay, the cannon's gone.
Amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it, isn't it?
I have to keep an eye on you.
Okay, those guys have to die first because those lasers are pretty powerful. Kaos is really small even in his giant form. Yeah, true. What? Yeah, level up. Nope. Yes! Okay. Oh, holy crap! I didn't notice he was there. Come on. Watch out. Oh, I got double tap. He's down. Oh, man. That's not good. Yeah, stealth elf.
Silent but deadly.
We need something with range. I knew that was gonna happen. We can't come close to these guys, so this character isn't that useful. Okay, he's down. Watch out! Okay. Welcome back,
Flynn.
Come on, let's get rid of this thing.
Smashing things, huh?
Okay, come on. Last crystal.
Oh, you meddling Skylanders! You're giving
approximately,
me
I think, Slander Hunter.
To summon the most dastardly, despicable, and deadly thing I can think of. Something to make you tremble in terror!
What?
Let's see what you think of this!
That's a giveaway? Oh, I get what they're trying to do here. If they get too close to you, they you'd get shouted on, which that hurts you somehow.
Ooh, an evil train. Interesting.
Get a blow.
Oh, I hate puppets, but I like bombs.
This is an Esmeralda fight. Okay, that's a good stab. Oh, okay. How many of these are there? Come on. Last one. Oh, I got stabbed. Come on. And it's down. Yes.
What is this contraption? You can't stop evil!
Oh yes, we could. Oh, lucky you, Twin.
Are you lost? Let me give you a hand!
Oh, wow. Okay, that's actually pretty close.
Run to your evil doom!
Don't see it coming.
Losers, feel it?
I wonder if that cloak. No, the cloak does not even confuse him. Jump over that.
I am the ultimate evilizer. You can't escape me.
Jump. Oh, I got that. We still have more Skylanders, but I'll try not to kill them all. The sheet in Chaos has been terrified, Hugo. Yes, it is.
Let's see how you deal with this!
Okay. Come on.
No! You can do this to Kaos!
Wait, we launched something to him? Unfortunately, we didn't get the other stars. Times are hard.
The volcano! The Skylanders did it!
They did. I mean, of course.
Lots
they
of
did.
Trophies!
Boom!
I hate to interrupt, but we've got about 100 years of magic bottled up under our feet. And in case you don't recall, we are inside an active volcano!
Radio!
Time to get out of here! Ship.
Whoops, we actually parked over here.
don't you just like it when you forget where you parked?
Quickly, Glumshanks! Get me out of here!
Right away, Master.
Yeah, the no damage one is pretty difficult.
Sir? I think we have a problem.
Wait a minute, Glumshanks! What is this? I feel so different! Look out, Skylands! Chaos is back! And this time,
oh, they got swapped! Yeah, they got swapped. They got swapped force powers now. Glumshanks and wow, that's pretty. The V-Event stream is coming on after later tonight. Yeah.
Again. And might I add, we were awesome.
And so were the Skylanders.
Well, of course. Yes, that goes without saying.
I'm really sorry you missed your vacation, Flynn.
Are you kidding? This has been way better. I saw a big stone monkey. We flew around on giant chickens, and there was an evil puppet show.
And the volcano has replenished all the magic in Skylands.
Yeah. I don't think this could get any better. My magic volcano hat! Ah, perfect. Rooney. Now this is definitely the most awesome adventure ever! Oh yeah, make some room. Here it comes! Ultimate boom!
Well done, Portal Master. Thanks to you, the Cloudbreak Islands have been saved, and the magic in Skylands has been restored. But this
awesome.
Is not the end. Your adventure with your Skylanders and the Swap Force is only just beginning.
Oh, yeah. Well, that was actually a very good game, but don't change the channel yet, because we still have some DLC levels. I have the Tower of Time and Fiery Forge, which we'll be playing through after this credits. I think we can skip this for now.
Well, Chief, you did it! Boom! Not only did you stop that Chaos creep from taking over Skylands, but you made a lot of new friends here in Cloudbreak Islands. And you know, that's what it's really about, isn't it? The journey! Not the destination. It's the people you meet along the way. Awesome people like me, who make it all worthwhile for others like you. You know what I mean, pal?
But your adventure isn't over yet. There's still so much left to do here in town. Make sure you check in with everyone and see what excitement awaits. Kablam!
When you have a moment,
I don't have Shipwreck Islands, unfortunately.
And see what his score mode challenges can offer you.
But I do have Fiery Forge and Tower of Time, so we'll do that first. We'll do that after
You've
this.
You've done good, Skylander. We're all grateful to you. In fact, I made you a present to celebrate this occasion. It's a little thing I call score mode. All you gotta do is load up a challenge and run through it, trying to rack up as many points as possible. You earn stars for completing them. The higher your score, the more stars you earn.
Oh, yeah. Or perhaps a test of speed is more to your liking. See Avril and try her time attack challenges for high-speed excitement.
Hello there, Skylander. Remember I promised you something fun once you took down that chaos? Well,
so speedrun mode and score attack.
It's the least I can do after you saved us all. It's quite simple and ingenious, like everything the Frost Elves make, of course. It's called time attack.
Hello there, Rila.
All you have to do is select a mission and get through it as fast as possible. You can earn more stars by completing these challenges. The better stars you earn.
That's fine. That's fine. Okay, so let's go kick this off by putting on the Tower of Time. Oh yeah. DLC unlocked.
Wowzers. Where did this thing come from?
I don't know. It just sort of showed up.
Ah, nifty. I bet it's awesome inside. Come on!
Wait, are you really thinking of going in there, Flynn? It could be dangerous.
Okay, so let's go shopping first. Let's go shopping first. Before we do that, actually. No, I think everybody's still broke because that didn't give too much money. Okay, so let's take the Spyro and then let's not take the Tower of Time. How exciting.
All fired up.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, we're ready to go to the Tower of Time. Hello, Nuju, you missed the final boss, but you are in time for the DLC level.
Oh, finally. We thought you were never going to come, Mr. Flynn. And you brought a Skylander. Excellent, excellent.
How did you...
Something is very wrong with the Tower of Time. It keeps turning backwards and sending us back to the past. I'm afraid if it's not corrected, we will be stuck in an infinite time loop.
That sounds confusing. And, kinda weird. Also confusing.
Oh dear!
Hey, Nuju!
Oh, so that's what you meant. Yeah, this seems like a problem.
Huh?
Psst. Hey. Who's that dashing pilot over there?
This can't be good.
Losers! You're me. I mean, I'm you. Well, I mean, I'm me, but you're me too. This is awesome.
Oh no, not again.
Looks like a time temporal problem.
Now, who wants enchiladas?
You don't understand. This has been going on for days, and it's getting worse. We're being sent to the past more and more often. Wait a minute. It's that villainous pest Cluck. What's he doing in the Tower of Time? He must be behind this.
Citizens of Clock Town, for years I've put up with the constant bell ringing of your annoying clock tower. But no longer. I'm taking over. And I've got this fabulous new suit, courtesy of my friends. Would you like to meet them?
It's when time travel gets weird, Slender Hunter, and then there's two versions of you.
Ruining the town square.
Okay, now let's go explore around.
Use the time freeze switch to get across the bridge and clean their clocks.
Okay.
Great work. As you can see, when you use a time freeze switch, it makes everything stop moving.
At the wrong position. For a limited time, it seems. Okay, go. Looks like you can still deal damage even though they're frozen. Watch out! Okay. Oh yeah. Okay, let's actually rotate.
You did it. We have a problem though. The gears to the tower door are missing, so we can't get in. You'll need them if we're going to stop Cluck before time itself completely unwinds. We've opened the gate to the steamworks. One of Cluck's nests is that way, so you can start looking there. Good luck.
Okay, let's switch to Drill Sergeant so we can level him up. I'd be neglecting him.
Nice
and steel
trail.
Excellent. Whoa, why is the camera weird? I just want to check if there's any goodies. There it is, experience bubbles. There we go. And so the Tower of Time. Ha! Not the perfect freeze, but we'll deal with it. That's fine.
You can use valves like these to control where the steam goes.
Uh-huh, interesting. I missed that. Money! And we got ourselves a key. I might break my rule of not buying any more Skylanders. I might just buy the DLC level packs. Okay, what's this? Hey, a tech zone. Which I can open.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, this is interesting. Let's do that, and then let's go here before it moves. We got money! Okay, I get it. And we got money over here, which is in the shape of alarm clocks for some reason. Wow, that's a lot of money. Okay. Oh, wee! Oh, well. because of me respawning over there, I exploited that, but that's fine. And we got a silly hat! Yeah, I'll definitely add that. Yeah, let's go wear a silly hat. Whee! Yeah, that looks absolutely bizarre on him.
Numbers are fun.
Let's get rid of that thing. Yeah, clocks are worth more than gold itself in this section. Okay, we get this. Well, that's fast. I'm gonna go here. Just in time. This time mechanic is... Oh, hi there. This time mechanic is kind of unique to this level. I might actually buy Shipwreck Islands or in the other DLC levels that I'm missing. Yeah! Evilized fire, holy crap! He was almost dead. I'm gonna go switch him out. Let's see. What do I have? Let's go Unrest Cinder. That was fabulous.
Bolts and lightning.
Yeah, that was fabulous indeed. The half. Yeah! And apparently the Shadow Strike does not provide immunity. Unlike in the Dawn of the Dragon variant. Nope. Ah, I got smacked. I'm gonna change him before he dies. We need crowd control more often. I already have pre-ordered it for PlayStation 4.
Roll with the punches.
Hopefully it has 4K graphics mode, so I can stream it in 4K. But whatever, it's gonna be fine. Okay. Time for a spin cycle. That's just ridiculous. He's just throwing them off the cliff now. Oh yeah, right. There's this time mechanic right there that I should have used. And he's down. And we got ourselves a bacon and egg pancake, waffle, hot dog, coffee? Coffee. Hot chocolate, probably. Breakfast. And I was supposed to switch to a different character before eating that. That just got wasted. Okay, let's go up this way. Let's get some sundials. Aha, a swap zone. We're gonna do that later. Let's go here first. A free present! Oh, nice. There's no guards or anything. It's a weird pouring jar. Decanter. Plus 5 armor.
Undisputed success!
Okay, so let's go switch out for a bigger Skylander. Rubble Rouser. Another character that I've been neglecting. I'm gonna go play with him for a while. Okay, so what's underneath? Oh wow, there's a lot of falling down rocks. Let's not get squashed. Go. Skylanders is one of the franchises that I wanted to get into when I was younger, but I didn't have the money to afford it. Now that I do, I'm enjoying it. So after we beat this, we're gonna be starting Trap Team. Oh, that's good, it's gonna have all the levels, Nuju. Come on. Yes! Money! Not money. Money. Is it down here? Oh, no, not the gem. Okay, I'm gonna see if I have enough time to get that last gem over there. 27 seconds, can he do it? Yes, we could. Come on.
You win.
A winner is us. Oh yeah, we still have these challenges and bonus maps to do. I'll definitely take a look at that if we still have time. Excellent. And we got a gift! It is a Butterfree! Thanks to Twin. 2% discount on
Rocked
stuff. Okay, let's go. I'll take that. Yeah, I don't really cycle through my Skylanders evenly, so there are still some underleveled ones. What's the timing on this? Okay. Now! Okay, come on, I hope you're not slow. Yeah! Nice, just in time. Yeah, I never really liked Rubble Rouser. His swing is crap and his drill attack is pretty meh. Hey, it's a nest and it's a gear. And now we have an express return.
Check it out. Just found this baby sitting here all by her lonesome, clearly in need of a master sky pilot. We can get you back to the town square in no time. Hop in.
So, fun fact, one of the balloonist trophies in Spyro Reignited is titled Boom!
So you think I'm more dashing than the other me, right?
It's a reference to Skylanders.
Well, you know, Skylander, sometimes I think about getting in there and taking on some trolls myself, but I wouldn't want to steal your thunder. You understand, right?
Sure you do.
You got a gear. Now you just need to place it in the door. Great work. Now we just need two more gears to get the door open.
Okay,
so... Skylanders did what? So, you like to go around stealing gears from respectable birds, eh? Well, I've got a little present for you, Skylander.
More trolls! Oh, goody, what will I do with you?
Time Spellpunk.
Did you actually have to subtitle that? Okay, I'm just curious, what's your effect if you land a hit? Oh wow, you get stunned and you can't control your character. Yeah, that's the most dangerous Spellpunk yet, just because of the loss of control. We already got a Skylander kill due to the guy. Ah! Okay, so it seems that the stun... Okay, he also has, a power to cancel. Time powers. And he's down.
The potion is in motion!
Okay, so I was mistaken. It wasn't that he freezes your character. He just cancels the time spell. Yeah. And he's down.
Great work. Now we just need two more gears to get the door open. Luckily, we managed to open the gates to the windworks. There's another nest over there. Good luck.
And away we go.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, come on. Let's go for it. There we go. There's another time Spellpunk. Okay, watch out. Ah, the bombs roll around, of course. I'm not sure if you saw that, but one of the potions went flying. Ah! Okay, let me get the food. Come on! Oh yeah! Ooh! They're dangerous too! And he's down. And of course, when one is down, another one replaces it. That guy got me. Looks like we might... Yeah, let's go for a stink bomb because I've been neglecting him too.
Clear the air.
Oh no, he's level 10 already. I think I want to use blaster for a bit. He's another neglected character.
Blast and furious!
It's like a blast furnace with legs, which is probably what they're going for anyway. And they're down. yeah. What's this? A story scroll. It is a story scroll.
The cogs and gears within the clock tower move in perfect unison to keep all things in Skylands moving forward. Of course, this means that playing with a clock face can cause time to move backwards and, on the rare and uncomfortable occasion, sideways.
Interesting.
In the zone!
Oh, hi, where did you come from? That short-range dash is pretty useful, but very situational. Oh crap! And he's down.
This is my kind of place.
Okay, let's do the spin power.
Roll with the punches.
Yeah, this is fine. Destroy the Kaos statue. Press circle to super spin. Oh goody, we have to play some breakout. Just gotta be careful not to blast off into the come on. It's really hard to control sometimes. Okay, you stop. Go back here, where we've been working on the wall. Okay, come on. So what are you guys planning for the weekend? I'm going to work, unfortunately. There we go. Unfortunately, we're not getting that gem. We want to attack this way. Come on. Oh yeah, we're doing it. Okay, there it is. A hole. We just have to squeeze in there. Excellent. Yeah, this game is very good. I enjoyed it. There's a Kaos statue at the other end. Let's just go attack all the way there. I just wish I had a speed swap for Skylander and the bounce one, so I could do the other ones that I missed. There's a lot of places here that I missed because I don't have. Oh, wee! Unfortunately, yeah, let's give it one try. Nah. That thing is really tedious anyway. It's not my most favorite challenge. And so up we go in the windmill. Eh? Where does this go? Oh no, it just goes down. And there goes the big bombs. But why don't they get stunned? Now we're getting stunned. Okay, let's get rid of this guy first. And he's down. No thanks. What Skylander do we give this wonderful breakfast to? I think I want to give it to Drill Sergeant. He does need leveling up.
Well, nice and still trail.
Delicious. We got ourselves some money. Wonderful. I wonder what's down there. Is there something down there? Let's see. There's usually hidden or hidden places in Skylanders, especially this game. Some money. Hey, there's a platform down there. Always check the side routes. We got ourselves a chain. Volcano Party Pass, plus 10 melee armor. Yeah, this level is cool. I actually like this. I just wish I had the Sheep Sanctuary, I think. I'm not sure what the other DLC level is. But I do have Fiery Forge, so after that, we'll do that. I might buy more Skylanders after I complete all of them, just to get the DLC levels. But that's not guaranteed, because I've already spent enough money on this game. On this game series, I mean. Interesting. Fiery Forge isn't a level? What is it then? Let's go in here first. Oh, hi there. Oh, come on. Oh, wow, I got... Wow, one hammer KO. Let's go with the veteran. Let's go with Boom Jet. Yeah. Oh, it's a battle mode arena. What? Oh, that's sad. Battle item like the cannon.
Bombs away.
It's shaped like the. It's shaped
only
like
a
the
giant
real.
Can open this chest.
It's shaped like a level, though. That's a little sad. I was excited for a bit. Oh yeah, machine gun in there. Okay.
Only a giant can open this chest.
Okay, so we do have a giant.
Hail to the whale!
Oh yeah. So, what do you have? It's a bunch of money. We shall give it to somebody else. Oh, not you. Where's Drobot? There he is.
Blink and destroy.
Blink and destroy. Let's get some money. Okay, back to Boom Jet because he's good on this area.
Bombs away!
Excellent! What's up here? We got a toolbox? Okay. Let's go rocket down the stairs. That hat actually fits him for once. Perfectly molded to his head. Ah, okay, I see what's happening here. Oh no, I gotta wait. Here we go. That's... Oh, a little too short. Excellent, we got ourselves a key. Now we push this. Then we do this. Nope. Was a little too short. Okay, let's go. That's a little sad that Fiery Forge isn't the level. But that's fine.
Well, what
Looks like a new course ahead.
Indeed, it is a new course ahead. A new course leading to a giant pinwheel of death. Okay. And now we're at the checkpoint. And we immediately unlock the Skylander gate. That's interesting.
Propelling forward.
Windianapolis. Geeky. Okay. No, 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 you're gonna get blown off. Whee! Ah, whoa, okay. Good, 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 good. Okay, you get pushed right here. And then get pushed right there. And then slow down time again. Go up this way. Okay, up we go. And we get a present. We still have bonus mission maps to loot, which is nice. So what are you guys doing this weekend? Nice. I don't think I heard from you guys.
Oh yeah!
Weekends are fun, unfortunately I'm gonna be working through them. Okay, now we've that done, let's go back to the main game. And we got a slice of pancakes. Who do we give it to? I think Spyro needs some food.
All fired up.
No, he's full. How about Bash? I think Drobot's full too, so you know. Drill Sergeant is down. Yeah, they're all full. The only guys that are down is Drill Sergeant and Rubble Rouser. And they don't need food anyways, because they're down.
Bombs away!
Yummy. Let's go shopping! Oh yeah, right, Cinder needed it. Ooh, oops. That's what I forgot. Okay, the next food item we get, I'm gonna go give it to Cinder. In fact, maybe position her right here so I don't forget. Oh, wonderful! Capture a card and a dentist appointment. Going to be fun. Increase damage for the football bomb. Yes, please. Nope. What about the bottom part? Gunship do increase damage. Yeah, we'll need that a bit. Now let's see what Drobot has. I think he's still too broke for the final upgrade. Yeah, he's still kinda broke. 2960! Oh, so close! Let's see if we can like scavenge some money so we can get the final upgrade for Drobot. Oh, there's a penny there. Nope, close but no cigar. Okay, so what else? Who else can do upgrades? I think Bash has enough money for upgrades. Shopping in the middle of the level. How nice. No, I don't think he has enough money for Triceratops Honor Guard. Yeah, nope. Okay, let's go back to Boom Rage. Boom Rage? Boom Jet, yeah, where is he? Man, there's so many Skylanders on this desk. It's so hard to pick out which one. Okay, let's move on. Dentist appointments are not fun, but they're needed. I actually had a pretty bad string of dentist appointments this year. Oh, goody, we get a new enemy.
Clock, Gear Golem.
Yes, you needed to subtitle that game. Oh, how do you even... Ah! No, I get cornered in this part. Looks like we have to kill it. We have to stop time. To deal damage to it. Okay, come on, come on, come on. If you get captured at the... If you get caught in the corner by that guy, that's really disastrous. And he's down. Elementalist dealing elemental damage. Wow, that's nice. Nope, no thank you. Excellent.
Well, looks like a new course ahead.
Indeed it is. I want to take a look at the entire puzzle first. We got air pushers this way. I'm not sure what's the purpose of this little area right here. Oh, what? Looks like you need to die first, sir. Ha ha ha, yeah, laugh. Laugh while you can. Because you're not gonna get wrecked. Laugh while you can. Okay, here we go. Okay, it does not respawn with every activation of the time power thingy. Yeah, of course it would. That fan almost blew me off. There we go, nice. Puzzle cleared. Hopefully the dentist appointment is not too bad, Nuju. I had to have several dentist appointments this year.
Let's go plug her in.
Sucks. Had a cleaning, had the crown, had a filling, and I had to have three teeth removed. Ugh. One after the other. Hopefully, with that last dental surgery I had a couple weeks ago.
You notice that time kind of feels funny lately? Like it just... Stop sometimes. Maybe it's just me.
Maybe it is just you. Hopefully with the last dental appointment.
Nice balloon, Skylander. Did you make it yourself?
Oh, hi.
Hey, buddy, this is a precision flying machine, I'll have you know. I'd do a barrel roll if I didn't have passengers.
Oh, I'm sure.
Okay, excellent. I forgot
excellent.
What I was saying.
You've got another gear. Place it in the door.
We got a gear.
Excellent work. We only need one more gear to get the door open. The next one is in the...
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Here we go again. Clucker sent us back to the past.
That was my gear, and I want it back. Prepare to defend yourself from my very fancy suit, Skylander. Attack!
Yoshi had to announce that. Didn't land the jet attack. So his attack is to slam his butt to the ground, creating a shockwave. Nice. Okay, we need a DPS character. This guy won't do. This pop turns crowd control. Drobot. Yeah, Drobot should be fun.
Link and destroy.
Zobot's a very good DPS. Ow! Very good DPS character. Because the quadratic blasters are fast if you can land them all. Ow! Ow! Oh, I get hammered. Now we need ground control.
Straight to the point!
Fully leveled up. The giants are actually capable of taking us a considerable amount of damage. Come on. Ow, my face. Ah, didn't land it, Puff. Man, can you get any slower? Oh, you're vulnerable to the time stop. Whoa! I got blasted by the thing. I think I do have a Pop Thorn's soul gem. It's the puff to not the puff thing, right? Let's get a Dragonfire Cannon.
Rock and roll!
You got lucky that time, Skylander. But this isn't over. My tower is impenetrable.
We'll see about that. Nice, moving time forward.
It's good to be back in the present. That was too close, but we must hurry. We only need one more gear to get the door to the tower open. You will find it in the waterworks. Good luck!
Let's get to the waterworks. Speaking of water, let's go get mutated Bartholomew out.
Armed and dangerous.
Skylanders of the water.
In this zone.
I don't think I have a water swap force. I do have a water swap force. Okay, we can do that swap zone then. Water and life. Hold on, the dog is barking like crazy. I should check this because it might be somebody at the door. One of my housemates probably has pizza. Okay, I'm back. It was just my neighbors asking for some WD-40 for some reason. Yeah. Okay, let's go for it. Okay, now let's go open this fusion zone. Sorry about the interruption.
A fun place to sneak around.
Skylanders of the light element are stronger in this zone.
I really do find these fusion zones interesting. Because a theme, it kind of blends together. Oh, hi there! Whoa! What was that? I didn't know that this can do some damage. I thought they just purely for locomotion. This slap attack is disruptive as heck! Look at that! A wee! But that was good! I'm gonna go fix the intermission screen soon. It is a money thingy! Yeah. The reason why the intermission screen is broken is because I erased my computer and I didn't save that. So I tried to make a new intermission screen, which is really, really nice. It is a silly hat! Beanie. Nah. Back he goes down to there. You know what? Let's go play with Washbuckler for a bit. The original Washbuckler, mind you.
Eight legs and no legs.
Okay, let's do this. I really do like that. Money! Okay, Cinder needs this bacon and egg, bacon, egg, and pancake combo.
Bolts and lightning.
Ah. Yummy. Back to Washbuckler, please. I thought it 8 legs and no pegs, as in the peg leg in Pirates. 8 legs and no pants. I also thought it was 8 legs and no pants the first time I heard it. Until Chess of Greatness corrected me. I'm not sure what that does. Let's actually find out. Ah, it does that. Yeah, sure. I'll definitely do that. I just have to be careful when making intermission screens because the city gif that I was using and the old intermission gif that I was using was actually copyrighted, so I cannot use it anymore. I'm trying to get. Oh, did I? I'm pretty sure I. Really? You delayed reaction right there. Okay, you get turned, and you get posed. And we got ourselves a key! Okay, we just gotta stop it at the right moment, like there! Ah, really? Oh well. Not aligned properly, but that's fine.
Sailing ahead.
This place is pretty. Eh? Oh, hi there. Time for some swashbuckling sword action. Oh yeah, I see this guy already. Of course, don't forget about the time powers. Go on. Yes! And he's down.
Level up. Power blast.
Use the timer to slash these guys. Ah! Excellent. And he's down. And magically, some lily pads approach the surface. Okay, let's make sure we're not missing any tasty goodies. Nope, there's nothing over here. This game is just pretty. Now we're here at Mount Lockmore. Ow, my face. Come on. Yes. Okay, what's in here? A treasure chest. Wonderful. Okay, he does need money, somewhat. He's actually a pretty good character. Okay, so we're not gonna go there yet. Apparently, that's the rest of the game. This looks like the sidetrack. Aha! Perfect! We have a Skylander for it. Going up the tree of thorns. I'll just hide right here. Wonderful.
Good job.
There we have our wonderful breakfast. I never had a good breakfast in a long time. I usually just make a quick sandwich and that's it. Mostly because of my stupid job, but maybe my next day off, I'm gonna go make myself a proper egg and pancake and something breakfast. Yeah, I'm not sure what this is, a good breakfast anymore. It's been that long. Ah, my face. Down. Up. And we missed the gem, but that's fine. And a winner is us.
You win.
Money! And they probably assume we have a handbag? What? Epic soup of froth with Chaos's face on it. Okay.
Turning the tide.
I want to give the money to the robot.
Blink and destroy.
Oh, he's almost dead too. That's great. Back to Washbuckler then.
Legs and no pains.
Oh yeah, that's actually a good explanation, VB Gaming. So he said that because of the time paradox, no one knows anymore when it's breakfast time. That would explain the breakfast lying around everywhere. That's a good way to put it. There's a padlock, of course. There's a key and a toolbox right there. So what does this do? Eh? So do we have to like catch it in the middle once we got the key? I don't even think we need a timer for this. We can just jump like this. You probably do need a timer for the for the other for the other platform though. Yeah, we're actually in overtime because we're over an hour. Oh wow, there's a delay to that. Stop! Go, 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 go. Except we're not, it's not the right direction if we want to get a toolbox. Okay, it has to be going upwards. Not close, but close enough. We got a silly toolbox. Okay. Stop. That's fine.
Sailing ahead.
Yeah, we're sailing ahead. Oh, of course. Hi there, Time Spell Fountain. You're in a place where I can't get you easy. No, you are in a place where I can get you easy. Ah, surprise! Nope, nope, nope. Ah, my face. Okay, he's down. Yes, I will definitely be there for Batman. Depending on what time it is. Ow, my face. Oh, my face again. And he's down. And we got an instant breakfast. Oh, we can't use the time powers for the pulse. Gotta fight these guys normally. Okay, I'm gonna give that backpack to the robot.
Blink and destroy.
Excellent. Back to Washbuckler. Actually, no, not Washbuckler. This giant guy. Whale, yes. Thump back. We're gonna be using this guy because he's under leveled. Excuse me. he needs experience. Well, we got a keyhole and a key. Okay. He gets some money. Wow, that's a pretty significant amount of money. Stop. And there's a time spell punk there, of course. Whee! I tried to beat the timer. Now you're gonna get wrecked. And he's down. Close. Ah, really? And I missed it. There we go, perfect. And we got a key. Okay, instant return, which is nice. Stop. Wow, this guy's really bad at the platform. Okay, use this. suppose. Excellent.
A fine place to drop anchor.
And of course, it's a battle zone. This guy does have increased armor, it seems. Folks! Come on. Yeah! Ooh, la la! What did he say? The belly flop is awesome! Oh, I just pushed him off. That's nice. Come on, get wrecked. Ow. Of course, the bomb still do damage if you touch him. And I can't get up there. Ah, I caught the bomb with my face. And he's down. Don't worry, I can roll the credits again, Chess of Greatness. Nice to see you again. This is actually the Tower of Time. Don't worry, we'll watch the credits again after this is done. I kind of had to skip the credits because we are actually in overtime now. Nice to see you again.
That's the last one, right? Let's go get that door open and take care of that oversized chicken once and for all.
Excellent. Let's go take care of the chicken.
Into the wild blue yonder!
Thank you there, Flynn. Do bonus challenges next week.
Flight attendants, prepare for landing. Please make sure your tray tables and seat backs are in the upright and locked positions, and thank you for flying with awesome air.
There's probably something with the credits that's awesome. They usually
hide
stuff. You
got the final gear. Well done. Place it in the door, and it will open.
Excellent.
It's open. You did it. Now you can go to the tower and deal with Cluck once and for all.
Okay. And let's go kick Cluck's butt with this. Mr. Spyro. Oh, there's no post-credit scene here? Okay, that saves us from going to the credits. I did see it was kind of bland, so... Unlike the Giants one where there's like Flynn and the Chump Beach talking.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, and so we ascend the larger inside Tower of Time. Pretty sure it wasn't this big when we're outside it. Oh, hi there, spell bug. Ooh! Okay, we should get rid of that time spell bug ASAP. There we go, nice. We should get rid of that second one, because with that spell bug, we can't actually attack the gear golem that's chasing us right now. No, I have not actually watched Godzilla 2 yet. Oh, they're making a sequel to Godzilla? Man, they're running out of movies to remake and redo. Okay, the spell bug is dead somehow. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Yes, he's down. Okay, let's not get double tap. Yes. No, thank you, Hammer. Yeah, the Gear Golem does do a lot of damage to his own allies. And so we continue to ascend this unusually big tower. Pretty sure it was tiny outside. Ding! Here we are.
Surprise! The trolls have upgraded my suit! Now you're really in trouble, Skylander!
He's still vulnerable to the time thing, is he? I didn't fully upgrade my team because there's not enough money for all the upgrades. Oh, he doesn't get shield when he's timed out. Now we gotta kill his annoying little spell bug. And he's down. Okay, pay attention to the dangerous deadly waves. I mean, I could use Veteran Trigger Happy, but that would be kind of cheap, isn't it? Okay, yeah, he canceled it out. There we go, he's dead. Oh, that's a little too close for comfort. I am using Spyro. I'm not gonna be using the classic Spyro, though. Oh, holy crap! Pose! We need to add a healing item for him. Where did it go? There it is. That, the final, Chaos's mom, was actually pretty interesting here. Oh, and he got hit anyway, and he's down. That's fine. Oh, he's also down. Let's go with Pop Fizz. Oh no, not Pop Fizz. Yeah, let's go with Bash, and then let's give him a shield.
Rock and roll!
I mean, I could use Trigger Happy, but that would be kind of cheap. Yeah. Reduce damage, which is nice. Aha! You made a big mistake. That's her actual name? Oh yeah, right. He has a time shield. And I caught that with my head. I don't know if I'll ever watch a Skylanders Academy. Ow, my face. Oh, thank you there. I got lasered. And he's down. I think it's time to bring out the veterans. Yeah, here's my original veteran Trigger Happy. And he's down. Kind of cheap that I'm using my veterans, but that's fine. And he's down.
Okay. I give up. You
he's
win,
tiny.
Skylander. For now, but I'll be back
You'll see. You'll all see.
You haven't seen the last of Clock.
I was expecting the hands to, like, knock him around or something.
Looks like the Skylanders did it. Boom! Double boom!
Pardon me, while I'm sure we would all love for this to go on forever, it's necessary for both of you to return to your own time period.
Okay, but you mean, like, together, right?
No. I'm afraid this is where you need to part ways for good.
Well, yeah, it does look like Angry Bird Ego.
The universe can only take so much awesomeness at once. Before we do this, there's just one thing I want you to know.
Wait! Don't say it! I already know! You're the best too, Captain. Into the wild blue.
Excellent, we got a star. Unfortunately, we did get one of our Skylanders killed, so... Oh, what? It's probably in that little area where I can't access because I didn't have the right Skylander. Oh no, really? They made a sequel to that Angry Birds movie? I don't know if I'll watch it. I don't really want to watch it, but you know.
Welcome back to Woodboro, hero of Cloudbreak Islands. What can I do for you today? Wheellock mentioned that he has some new score mode challenges to test your skills.
Yes.
You should stop by and see him.
Okay, so let's see. Now that we've actually cleared all this, I want to see what the challenges are like. Where do we get the bonus maps? Yes. Let's try the chompy chop. Really? What? How do you play this? I'm not sure how you play these. The new Dumbo movie got a 5 out of 10. I'm not sure how to play the bonus mission maps.
Hooray! You saved us all, Skylander! This calls for a right and proper celebration. As my grandpappy always said, no sense hanging the streamers if you can't come to the party. Now, just because Chaos is gone is no reason to let up on your training.
Oh, okay, for Master Eon. Okay, thanks. I just want to try one. Nah. Let's go switch back to Robot. He has rocket packs. Oh, yeah! Let's go shopping. I think I'm gonna get the final upgrade for Drobot now. Oh, wonderful. Hacking the streamers, hide! Thankfully, not the kind of streamer that I am. Okay, let's get the money. Ooh la la, delicious. By the way, for the record, I don't wanna cheat this game series. I'm not gonna be using the money cheat, if that's even a thing. Okay. Whee! Now we can upgrade it. Now we can max him out.
Hello, Skylander friend. Are you ready to achieve physical perfection to rival my own?
Excellent. Afterburners! Yeah! Now we have a fully upgraded robot. Oh yeah, that is very significant amount of speed.
Activate.
Okay, so let's see. There's one more thing I want to try, and it's this whatever this is. Fiery Forge. It's a battle pack. PvP arena and ring out arena. Mwah. What does this do then? Oh, it pours lava on enemies! It does 50 damage occasionally, which is pretty interesting, but... It's really slow, it's a supplemental damage. Okay, well, you know what? Let's go try one bonus map from... Bonus treasure map for Master Eon, and that's it for the stream. I think I'm gonna go leave this leave Swap Force for now, and up next would be Trap Team. Oh boy, I'm excited. Hello, Master Eel.
Greetings, young Bottle Master. How may
I
help you?
Yes, I'm totally young. Okay, so let's see. Swap Zones challenges, bonus missions. Yeah, bonus missions. Oh wow, there's like so many extra content for this. Let's go do service. Let's go do Serpent Attack.
It looks as if the Sand Monster has a tight grip on the Post Shark's airship, Portal Master.
Post Shark?
Look through the packages for a fluke to hypnotize the monster.
What?
Then hit each of its heads.
Interesting. Let's try that. It might be a area of effect on how
Ready,
big the lava is.
3, 2, 1, go!
But let's see. Oh wow, there's a timer.
Head
okay.
Found.
A head is found, yes. We destroyed the mail, but that's fine.
Flute found.
Yes, we found a flute. Okay. Chumpies always interrupting the orchestra. By the way, the snake dancing thing? It's actually not real. Snakes are deaf, and they can only hear like low frequencies and rumbles on the ground. The charming thing actually happens when it looks at the dancer. Not really, I'm just gonna go do one challenge map, and then I'm gonna go end it.
Head found.
Yes, we found a head. Yeah, it looks like a reskin of Vine Viper or something. Okay, let's go knock this guy out. I didn't notice there were Greebos on the side now. I was so focused on the timer. Nope. It's nice there's like extra content for this game in these forms of challenges. Even though they're not full-blown levels, that makes the game a lot more lengthy. I might revisit this when I clear all of Skylanders, but next stream I'm gonna be going for a Trap Team. Break the box that bounces. Oh wow, that's actually pretty obvious.
Food found.
The box containing the food is pretty obvious. Okay, let's get rid of these greebles. Make afterburn. Oh. These greebles are annoying, aren't they? Ow, my face! Oh no, he gets hit. Boom, Jet! Swap Force. Of course, I'll have to render Crash and Skylanders 1 and 2 first. And maybe even Skylanders 3. Then I can add them on the rerun stream. Oh, come on, get away from me. Oh man, we need to get rid of this crowd.
Perfect.
You guys are crapping up my style. I gotta ignore them because they just take too much time to kill. We got 2 minutes and I don't even think there's halfway. Actually, you know what? Hold on. This item. This cannon should take care of the additionals. I'm not sure what a new mechanic is for a Trap Team, but we'll see. Ah, my face! Oh, I got hit twice. Really? Popcorn, please. We need some crowd control.
Straight to the point!
Okay, oof. Go on. Ow.
One head down.
Okay.
Well done, Portal Master. Thanks to you, the Post Shark's airship is now free, and he can resume all of his deliveries.
After he's drank a couple of his meal.
Bonus mission completed. New record.
Oh, not bad. Okay, so for 100%, I'm just curious. You just need to do the time attacks, the survival, team survival, and other things. I also think you might have to do nightmare mode. Where's that? Yeah, there it is, nightmare mode. And I don't know why I have this cannon. Okay.
Welcome back to Woodboro, hero of Cloudbreak Islands. What can I do for you today?
We've been overtime for like 46 minutes now, so
challenges to test your skills.
Yeah. Yes, please. Okay, we've been overtime for 46 minutes, so I gotta end this right here. Thank you everybody for coming out today. There's lots of you today, and I'm actually pretty happy by that. And I hope to see you next week, or maybe even later, for Beat Saber if I have time for VR. But definitely this game is completed as far as I can tell. The only thing left are the bonus challenges, but we're not gonna be doing that. Up next is gonna be Skylanders Trap Game, which I'm excited to start because like more characters and such. And I'm gonna be pulling out this rerun server out of my closet, and I'm gonna go start it. Okay, well, in that case, I thank you everybody and have a good day, and don't forget to leave a like and all that wonderful stuff, and I'll see you guys next week for Trap Team. Goodbye. Thank you for coming. Thank you, everybody.